So, Mark, what can you tell me about your art?
What? When?
Now.
Just I make it up to go along, really.
So what have you got here? What are you showing us here?
What are you actually doing?
Yeah, what the hell are you doing?
No, what are you doing? Are you filming it?
Maybe.
Don't speak for the camera. I have nothing. I don't know. It's just what comes in my head.
It's just stuff.
It's just stuff.
So is this a representation of the inside of your head?
Pretty much, yeah.
It's quite scary, actually.
It is. Yeah, it's just, yeah, I don't know. It's something different, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
I don't know what it means. Just graphical, funky, makes you smile, then. Job done, really.
So, what characters have you got in here today?
Little woolly wasps type thing. Seriously, I've been interviewed so many times and people go, why do you paint this? Why do you paint that? I don't know why I do. I paint because it's fun. You end up painting with mates, relaxing. Like people go fishing, people go and play golf. We go and paint walls. Simple as that. Really? That is it that simple. There is no logic to it. It's all about painting.
It's all about the feeling.
Yeah, it is. Seriously. Just that's what it's about.